अस्सलामु अलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। डियर गोइंगकंस, वेलकम बैक टू द इस्लामिक स्टडीज़ क्लास। आई एम योर टीचर फॉर द इस्लामिक स्टडीज़ एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टुगेदर अबाउट वन मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग रिलेटेड टू आवर लाइफ एंड द दुआ रिलेटेड टू दिस। एज यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर, अ गर्ल इज स्नीजिंग एंड स्नीजिंग इज एक्चुअली अ बिग ब्लेसिंग ऑफ आवर लाइफ। So for this you need to open page number 21 of your book. The name of your Islamic studies book is Good Word Islamic Studies and page number is 21. So whenever you're seeing anyone sneezing, what should you do? When anyone sneezes, that person should actually recite Alhamdulillah. What should he say? He should say Alhamdulillah. Whenever you're sneezing, you should say Alhamdulillah. And when anyone is sneezing in front of you, when someone else is sneezing in front of you, you should say Yarhamukallah. What is the meaning of Yarhamukallah? May Allah have mercy upon you. Okay? So these are two important duas. Now coming to three sunnahs related to sneezing. The three sunnahs related to sneezing are, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said that one should always cover the nose or mouth while sneezing. And these days, as you can see, that coronavirus is spreading, and one of the important things that are always mentioned is that we should always cover our nose and mouth. And this has been said so many hundreds of years ago by our messenger. Okay, so while sneezing you should always cover your nose and your mouth. Second hadith sunnah is you should say Alhamdulillah. The one who is sneezing, he should say Alhamdulillah, as we have previously learnt it. And the third important sunnah is that the listener or the companion who is standing nearby, he should say Yarhamukallah. Okay. Now dear students, why this sneezing is considered as a blessing? Because when you're sneezing, you're actually throwing away so many germs that are inside your body, and you're throwing that away. So that is why we are always grateful to Almighty. And do you know, Goenkerns, sneezing is a blessing, and Almighty loves the one who sneezes and he hates the one who yawns. Sneezing is a blessing from Almighty and yawn is a curse from the shaitan. So you should always restrain from yawning. This is your today's extra knowledge. Extra knowledge question is that what is the difference between sneezing and yawning? Okay. So sneezing is loved by Almighty because it's a blessing. It helps us in cleaning our body. And yawning is a thing that is loved by Shaitan, as it is a symbol of laziness. Okay, whenever you yawn, the Shaitan laughs. So you should restrain from yawning. This is your extra knowledge for the day. Okay, so I hope wherever you'll sneeze or whenever you'll hear anyone sneezing, you should definitely and you will definitely recite the duas. I will come again and with some another dua important in our lives. I'll see you all. Stay blessed. Take care.